Games has been finished to meet all together. And now we have one of these, Shu Chen played with Tatiana Kosintseva and managed to win this game. Let's see what happened.
Okay. Until here it was all played, but okay. Then I think more they play h6, d5, take. Don't know, maybe I should go bishop g2 first, but rook c1, I'm not so sure. After rook c1, cast this. Maybe you can try knight b6.
Where?
Knight b6.
I don't know, it's a good one. But what you played also interesting. Okay, you want to
play knight e4? Knight e4?
Knight e4.
Yeah.
Knight e4, yeah, and f5.
Take.
Knight c5. Goes on f4. I don't know how it is.
h4 something.
h4?
Yeah.
And then on g5 or something like this is.
And d5? Maybe, yeah.
I think we'll go on f1, so I think.
Okay, for me it was not so clear. But okay, b6 was also interesting. I wasn't sure if I should take or not. Okay, then I guess so. Bishop. Yeah, look here. Only c5. Okay, also still. Because at the beginning I thought c5 knight e5. I will have a better structure, but still your pieces are very active. So I decided to change it, and this is very complicated. Okay, f5 was also interesting to try, but not
maybe
so sure.
Maybe I could play a4 something, like a4.
A4, maybe, yeah. Okay, this will be normal continuation. Okay, I wasn't sure about my position in this. I think it's just very unclear. Okay, you have these problems, but your pieces are very active and my king is bold. Maybe I'll try to go some queen c3 and if I'll try to exchange. I don't know, it's not. Maybe another game this is. So f5. At the beginning I thought I could take. But it's not good. Take. Here. Look at f8 here.
Yeah? Queen f6.
And you can immediately go. Queen f6 and take. Yeah.
And queen c5 d4.
You want d4. But you can maybe also take.
No, if I take queen c5, rook f3, bishop f3, queen f3, queen b6, d4, queen e6, king h8, e4.
E4.
Bishop e4, rook c8.
Yeah. Okay, anyway, it's just not good to open the file. Maybe not f4.
Yeah, maybe. I did not see knight h4.
No, I didn't see either. I thought
I take this pawn on the f4.
First I thought rook e5, but knight d7.
Yes,
not. here, I don't know if you take.
Yeah,
I
maybe
think it's not
rook
enough,
f4,
yeah.
I don't know. Bishop
take.
B7, take.
Take. Check.
Take. First take. Check. King f1, take.
Yeah. And so maybe knight b3, queen f5. So.
Yeah.
So here, no mate and dead.
But could not black give perpetual honor?
Yeah, if they have this check and also check, I could, yeah. I don't know, I go here. Maybe I just go here. Okay, I thought the white is safe.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe there is some.
Oh, maybe. Take and rook f8.
Rook f8. I guess I'm peace up.
King f3.
Huh?
King g2.
What?
Oh, knight g2, take.
Okay, oh, sorry. Okay, shouldn't be enough, no?
G3.
Huh? G3. Okay, let's check.
Think of seven. Check. King g4. Oh, queen g4. Queen g2. White still have a better chance.
Mm-hmm. So it's coming.
Yeah, so f4.
Maybe instead of a4, I have to play d3.
D3?
Yeah.
Your best chance maybe try to attack f4.
C4.
C4, look at e4.
And then knight d5. Instead of
yeah. Maybe knight d5. I don't know, it's not so easy.
Knight d5. Rook f4.
These kind of things like rook f7, rook f8,
yeah,
is working on it.
I don't know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think composition some.
Maybe this position and 95. Mm-hmm. my block has some compensation. Rook f4.
Go c3. No, we can go c3. Maybe not enough.
Take.
Oh, take queen take. Take rook d4, d8.
King c2. Knight d2.
Maybe rook e6 was on. Let's go rook e4. Rook c1. Okay, maybe you go knight d5. What has it to?
Actually, Black made a mistake here in the game.
Maybe F4 something instead of F4.
We have one more participant in our press conference.
Maybe A4 and
at the most,
rook
I know.
Rook of g8,
it's very complicated. Yeah. Maybe it was not necessary to go because anyway, my g4, it's weak.
This position is okay for Black.
I have enough
compensation.
Just knight h4, because knight h4 defended and...
Yeah, knight h4 and...
Okay, knight h4, okay.
Because knight d5, f5 and... Rook e6, maybe bishop d5, but I didn't like rook e5. Maybe c4, rook f4, rook f8.
Maybe also f5. Just try to open your king. Okay, some slight better chance for white, I think white has.
And here it's just like white are quicker than black.
She had less time.
Maybe queen h3 as well.
Maybe queen d3 was also possible, maybe queen d3 also. Simple play, maybe queen d3. Maybe also possible to just change in this. Anyway, this pawn is not so easy to push. There's always knight e3. It's also possible. I was thinking queen h3, but I don't know. I'm not so sure. Maybe it's also okay.
And after keep queen f3, before c3, maybe something else, not to rook f8, I don't know, or it was not working anymore.
Rook f8?
I don't know, just not to allow white to push f6 if it's possible, but I'm not sure if it's possible.
There might be rook d1 and knight d3. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, so
still not so easy. Mm-hmm. Because then the knight will stay on b6.
A bit far away.
C3 at real was surprised by it. But okay, I was a little bit fast.
Maybe take queen h5.
Yeah, this
queen c6.
Queen c6, rook e6.
Rook c6.
Yeah, I think here it's not easy. Yeah. After that, rook e7. This, queen f8, maybe on the move, but still rook e7.
Mm-hmm.
D2, rook d1.
Rook d1.
D7 or something. Rook d7. Just to protect
rook
this.
Rook d7, okay, take it. Can you check? But they shouldn't work anyway.
Yes, yes, okay.
That's simple.
Just the move that comes to mind.
Yeah, yes. Okay, maybe easy. Just take and yes, queen d5 and then queen d2.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you very much for your comments.